Good evening. How are y'all doing tonight? Welcome to Disney's Club Coca-Cola here at Jazz and Lincoln Center. Wow, everybody braved it out tonight in the snow and whatnot. I know I came in from Jersey and it was running a little bit late, so I'm glad we're starting just a couple minutes late. I just wanted to say a couple things before we bring out our artist tonight. First of all, welcome and thank you for supporting live music. It's an important thing for the artists. It's an important thing for us. We're a non-for-profit jazz organization. We appreciate your support. There will be no photography tonight unless you've got a phone without a flash. And if you could, try to keep it to the first couple songs. And no recording either. So would you please put your hands together and welcome to the stage on drums, Ulysses Owens, Jr. On the bass, Dan Chmielinski. And please welcome on piano, Joey Alexander.
Thank you very, very much. We are so honored to be here and playing for you. And it's always been a pleasure being here for the past 2 days. And it has been fun. And playing with these guys, such a exciting thing, and great playing with them. So the first song that we're gonna play is a composition by John Coltrane. And this song, it's so hard to play that it's always hard. But this is entitled Countdown. Hope you enjoy it. We see what happens. Let's see.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, that song was hard to play too. That was entitled Crisscross by the great Thelonious Monk. And now we're gonna play another composition by the great Herbie Hancock. And we play this almost all the time. But this song has a lot of space in it. Actually, Herbie, that was the story. Herbie wrote this song when he was on the plane. And he got the melody when he was on the studio recording this song, which is entitled Main Voyage. And now we're going to feature a great, talented saxophone player. Please welcome Patrick Bodley.
Thank you. Thank you.
Once again, Patrick Bugley. Well, that was not a hot song for another reason. So now we're gonna play a composition by Eddie Harris. It's called Freedom Jazz Dance. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Okay, we play one more for you. Once again on drums, Ulysses Owens Jr. And on bass, Dan Chmielinski. So the final song that we're gonna play is my original composition. It's called City Lights. The lights of New York City, I guess. Hope you enjoy it. Anyway.
Thank you.
Joey Alexander. Joey Alexander, Ulysses Owens Jr., Dan Chmielinski. Thank you.
All right, good evening, everyone. Welcome to Disney's Club Coca-Cola here at Jazz at Lincoln Center. Thank you all for coming out. How you doing? Yes, we are here the last night of this incredible run of music, and so glad you can all join us. Before we get started, just a couple of house rules. Take lots of photos, just no flash. Try not to record the entire show on your phones. And when y'all hear something you like, make some noise, all right? Yes. Let's bring out this rhythm section on the drums. Please put your hands together for Ulysses Owens on the drums. His partner in time walking that bass line, Mr. Dan Chmielinski. Dan Chmielinski on the bass. And this young man is inspiring all of our hearts and minds. He's got the number one jazz album on the Billboard charts. Please give a warm welcome to Mr. Joey Alexander. Joey Alexander on piano.
Thank you very, very much. Thank you for coming here. We appreciate it. And those who are watching webcasts, thank you so much. And it has been a great being here. And thank you for Mr. Wynton Marsalis. He's somewhere. Oh, there he is. Thank you. So the first song that we're gonna play is a composition written by the great Thelonious Monk. And this song, it's called Think of One. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. And now, we're gonna play my original composition. It's entitled Sunday Waltz. And this will feature a great talented saxophone player. Please welcome Patrick Bartley. Thank you very, very much. Once again, Patrick Bodley. Now we're going to play a composition written by the great Herbie Hancock. And this song is full of space. And Herbie actually wrote this song when he was on the plane. And he just finally got that melody when he was on the studio. And this is entitled Maiden Voyage. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Once again, Patrick Bodley on saxophone. Okay, it went well. Now we're gonna play another hard tune. This is a composition by John Coltrane. It's called Countdown. Hope you enjoy it. Well, we'll see what happens. Can go easy. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Once again on drums, Ulysses Owens Jr. And on bass, Dan Chmielinski, everyone. Thank you so much all for coming once again. And now we're gonna finish with a final song with my original composition. It's called City Lights. Hope you enjoy it. And I hope you have a great night. God bless. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. We play just one more for you. Welcome. Now we're gonna play. This is a composition by Eddie Harris. It's entitled Philip Jazz Dance. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Joey Alexander, ladies and gentlemen. Dan Chmielinski on the bass. Ulysses Owens on the drums. Joey Alexander playing a pile of piano. Thank you all for coming out. You've been a wonderful audience. We have CDs at the bar. You can add them to your bill if you'd like to take them home with you. We'll see you all soon. Good night.